At OPG and Northland Power, we're planning for the future. In Marmora, Ontario, where others see an inactive mine, we see an opportunity for clean, sustainable energy. We've designed an innovative closed-loop hydroelectric storage system using the 700-foot drop between an upper and lower reservoir. That's four times the height of Niagara Falls. It will generate enough on-demand power for 400,000 homes in peak usage periods and will refill the upper reservoir by night, quietly pumping using surplus off-peak electricity so that it's ready to power our grid during the day. We're planning for a better economy. The Marmora Energy Storage Project could provide an estimated $35 million in economic benefit to Ontario every year through job creation, skills training, tourism, commercial development, tax revenue, and spin-offs supporting rural business. We're planning to deliver long-term value. The Marmora Project is a safe, low-cost solution that can operate for generations to come, providing 400 megawatts of electricity that's instantly accessible when Ontarians need it most. We're planning for the environment. As a closed-loop facility, the Marmora Project would have no operational impact on the local watershed and will produce no CO2 emissions, helping to make Ontario's net zero future closer to a reality. To see how we're working to turn these blueprints into clean energy, visit marmorapumpstorage.com.